project, and today we are here with our mom.
Hey guys, and Merry Christmas.
We are doing making slime. So yay! This is our second video making slime. It's Christmas Eve.
So Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, and if you want to give us a Christmas gift, you can.
Smash that like button and make sure you subscribe. Click the bell for notifications.
And let's get on with the video.
So for this, we're making clear glue. So you need clear glue and activator. And we're also making Christmas slime. So we've got glue, shaving cream, and glitter. We also have some jewels over here and some stuff to mix it with.
So let's get started.
So we decided to use contact solution because it's like clear and not like any other color. So, because we're making clear slime.
Okay, let's get the contact solution
and nothing else?
Yeah. I mean, you can add some glitter and stuff.
But that won't make it clear.
Okay,
here you go. Let's get started. Now I'm going to stir it. You want to stir it slowly so it doesn't get like all white and stuff.
I don't
know.
I don't either. I'm just following your lead. So all you need is contact solution.
Yes. And you can add like some decorations in it because you just want it clear.
Because at the end you do that.
I mean, if you want to add anything else, like,
I'm adding.
I want mine clear, but if you don't want yours clear, that's fine.
How come it's not forming yet?
Just have to be patient. I know you. You're not patient.
You know me all too well. I don't see slime. Mm-hmm. Do you see slime? I see glue. Have you seen this being made before?
Yeah. It's like just glue.
Give me my phone.
So we'll see when we find out. Cut.
Time.
We'll be back.
So it seems like we needed water,
baking soda,
and hot water, and then let it dry. Cool. So first let's get our water.
Sure.
And now let's mix all that in.
It's time to add the baking soda and
water. And mommy's is already working out.
Yeah, because she started before we started it. It's working!
Are you gonna stir? Or do you want me to do that for you too?
Oh my gosh, it's working, guys!
It's working!
You might need more baking soda. I'll help you.
really hard to make this slime because you can't stir too fast or else it'll turn white too. So.
Oh my gosh. So good. I'm so traumatic right now. Well, what it says is that we have to let it sit, and we pour.
Mine's like seriously slime, guys.
Can we touch it?
Yeah.
It feels really sticky.
Are we allowed to put it on the table?
No.
Not yet. Okay, so y'all, it looks.
Oh my gosh.
You feel it? It feels like and stuff. Like, I know slime doesn't feel like that, but it's true. It's all drippy and stuff. But it's like, it's good, you just need to make sure it waits. See, this is what it looks like.
It's your hands in it.
You don't want to just stir it, you want to put your hands in it.
Get into it. So I think I'm going to add some red.
I think we need more.
About slime, it's so sticky.
Oh, it's like peeled to the top. So much more tricky. It's like silly top. Look at it, it's so clear. Okay,
I can seriously see through that. Oh my gosh, that was so...
Okay, so at the end of the video, I think I'm gonna like pull the slime up like that.
Did you hear that?
I'm gonna make a bubble. Like, I'm gonna take both hands and like peel, and whenever it's done, and kind of sort of like make a bubble. I'm gonna try to make a bubble and.
It's getting all over the place.
So it's turned out.
Yours is good.
This one. Mine's actually working. I need someone to put this thing on. Okay, yay.
Yay, finally I can use both hands.
Why did he go?
Good.
I have to just play with it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I love this. I love clear slime. We never made clear slime before. I think this is my favorite slime. Because you can like see through it. Oh my gosh, I love it.
It's getting all on the table. I think the only slime we haven't done is edit. Haven't done is edible slime, and oh my gosh, it's dripping. I don't think we did edible slime or cloud slime yet. So.
We've done fluffy
slime. Mine's not working.
We have to just play.
Are we allowed to put it on the table now?
Come on. When it actually forms.
Mine's formed.
So can. Comment down below if y'all can actually see it. See me.
Mine's messy. Mine's not working. I need help.
I will. Can I put this on the table though?
No.
Why? Like, I'll help, but can I put this on the table though? No.
I'm gonna like do it by piece, so.
Hey y'all, put it in ready?
Start putting it
in. I think this is the messiest slime we've ever made. But you can't see that it's messy because it's clear. What do you think?
Thanks for watching, guys. And wait, we still have to do our Christmas. Oh, well. Go watch our other video, us doing our Christmas slime. So thank you for watching our clear slime. Love you. Bye.
So,
Merry Christmas and have a Happy New Year.
And don't forget the reason for the season. God bless everybody. Merry Christmas.
And if you do have some clear slime, comment down below if it actually works.